Turn up with the sneaker head, yeah, I bet you ain't got these on. Knee-high black socks with the white night check and the orange and gray foams. Yeah, I pull up with the cool gray nines on ice and I'm walking on chrome. All the white and black Concord selling bonjour when I'm in my zone. Yeah, South Beach Brown Bros.
Hey guys, what's up? This is SneakerDude here today. And I got a package from AngelusDirect and I bought some paint to do a custom on a pair of Roshi runs and to repaint a pair of Jordan Thunder 4s. And I'm gonna do a sort of like an unpackaging type unboxing type of thing. So as you can see, AngelusDirect. Now I don't want to cut anything in there because, but we'll just get into it. That was close. That was really close actually. I got the top corner of the brush package. Anyways, I ordered the 6-piece set brush. That shows everything I ordered. Let's see. The AngelusDirect sticker with the Toro Bravo 4 on it. I got the AngelusDirect acrylic leather paint, the white, not the matte white, just the regular. The collector's edition Thunder Yellow for the Thunder 4s. And last but not least, the AngelusDirect acrylic leather paint black for the customs. Anyways guys, I'll have those videos posted of the customs and the Thunder 4s. I should have those up tomorrow. Anyways guys, thanks for watching and see y'all later.